Hey, Primary 7, hope you have the best time at high school. Good luck for everything. We're going to finish off with a little song that you chose for the end of year assembly. Unfortunately, it's not in the assembly, but at least it's on the video.
We really are so proud of you and everything you've achieved. You've been so resilient through this whole year, and you've really kept up the work through Seesaw and everything else online.
Here's to the memories. Bye!
Bye!
Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday.
Well, here we are at the end of the year. I can't quite believe it, saying goodbye to Primary 7s. Primary 7s will always have a special place with me because you are the primary ones that started at the same time as Canal View. So I've known you for 7 years. We've gone through 7 years of Canal View, being part of the Canal View family together. Now it's time for you to move on to the next exciting chapter of your lives and your education and your career. I wish you all the very, very best, and I hope you keep in touch with us. Take care of yourselves, and remember, respect yourselves, be proud of yourselves. Take care. Been a pleasure getting to know you, Primary 7. Bye.
I cannot believe it's that time already to say goodbye. I have got some wonderful memories that I'm going to keep with me forever from camp, from gorge walking, that mountain climb, learning a TikTok dance at the top of the mountain. I'm going to hold these memories forever. I wish you all the best for high school.
Hi guys, I'm so sorry that I didn't get to say churro to you. I'm going to miss you guys so much, and hopefully I will see you roundabout in Wester Hills. Love you all.
Boys and girls, Miss Bell here. Just wanted to wish you the best of luck for high school. Bye-bye.
Good luck, Primary 7, going to high school. I know you'll all do fantastic. Don't give up the growth mindset, and don't be a stranger. Come and say hello if you see me. Take care and keep safe.
Good luck in high school, Primary 7. You'll be missed at Canal View.
But everything gonna be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember.
I can't believe that you have come to the end of Primary 7. I know that it won't be the end that you had hoped for or wished for, but I know that every day at Canal View is going to do what they can to make it as special for you as possible. And I know that they are going to miss you all. I hope that you have a fantastic summer and good luck for high school. Keep working hard, use your growth mindset, and have fun. Bye for now.
I know that you're going to do amazing. Just keep always doing your best, always try your best, I know that you're all going to succeed and do really well. I miss you so much, and hopefully I'll see you again very, very soon. When I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred, it was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody.
Hope you enjoyed all your adventures at Canal View. Now go and have some new adventures at your new school. Bye!
Hi, wee message on your last day of Primary 7. Thanks for always working hard when you've come and worked with me in this wee Support for Learning room. I really enjoyed spending time with you, and I remember laughing with you a lot over the years. Good luck at high school. Try to work hard and take every opportunity that's given to you. Enjoy it. Bye-bye. I'll miss you. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. But everything gonna be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything. It was so nice working with you guys, even though it's not so long. It's sad I have to say goodbye like this. I know all of you guys are so smart and talented about something. Please try your best at high school.
Hi P7, wishing you the best of luck as you move into high school. We're all going to really miss you. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
We're at this stage already. I just wanted to say I'm really going to miss you all, and this is not a goodbye, this is just see you later.
I don't know if you ever thought this time was going to come along, but here it is. You're taking everything you've learned, all the stuff that you've known, all the experiences you've had up in the high school. Just do us proud, do yourself proud. Make sure that you're successful, make sure that you're happy, and make sure that everybody knows where you come from and where you're going. Take care of yourselves.
Do you know, my very first day at Canal View, I taught some of you when you were in Primary 4 in Miss Marnie's class. And over the years, we've worked together either as a group or as a class. Now there's one thing that I want you to remember, and it's the Dr. Zeus quote, who says, you've got a brain in your head, you've got feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself in any direction you choose. So use the growth mindset. Be thoughtful, be kind, be brave enough to try new things, work hard and have fun. I hope you have a brilliant summer and good luck.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes.
Just wanted to wish you all the very best as you head on up to high school. We're going to miss you lots. I know I taught some of you in primary too. In fact, some of you were my very first class when I started at Canal View, and both your families and yourselves were so kind and so welcoming, and for that I'll always be really grateful. I've loved watching you growing up and can't wait to see what you get up to. Stay in touch, stay safe, take care and be kind. Bye.
Wow, primary seven. It hardly seems any time ago at all that you guys were in primary two and primary three and I was your teacher. So I've still got lots and lots of happy memories of those 2 years. I hope you guys do too. I just wanted to get in touch and say good luck for starting high school. It's a big step, especially at an uncertain time like this, but I know you guys will be a huge success. Aim high, work hard, enjoy yourself.
It seems like just yesterday some of you were my little primary fours. That was one of my favourite years as a teacher because we had so much fun. As you move on to high school, I just want to wish you all the best. Keep believing in yourself and push yourself to try new things. Make lots of new friends and most importantly, have fun. Everything gonna be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
There's a time that I remember when I never thought to say good luck in your journey up to high school. Try new things, have lots of fun, use your growth mindset, challenge yourselves. Don't be scared to give new things a go. And I'll be thinking of you. Please keep in touch with the school. You guys were always a special year group to me because I taught a lot of you in P4 and then into P5. And a couple of you even made it to my wedding, so you're very special to me. So stay safe and all the best. Bye bye.
Hi there, Mr. Gibson here. Long time no see. Just wanted to say good luck to you all at the high school. I've had some wonderful memories over the last couple of years teaching you maths, teaching you computer programming and taking some of you to Napier University to take part in the Lego Mindstorms Championships.
Just wanted to say good luck to you all and a huge, great big thank you. And thank you for all of the wonderful ideas that you have brought to drama. I hope that you have enjoyed it as much as I have. You've always been special to me because when you started in primary one, that is when I started at Canal View. So I've come right the way through school with you and I look forward to hearing all about your adventures from high school. I wish you all the luck in the world. You are all stars. And I fell out of the hatred. It was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember. And it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you. And you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. But everything gonna be alright. Raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Oh, cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the dreams bring back.
Goodbye, Primary 7. I'm sorry we can't all be there to say goodbye to you in person. We'll miss you, and we hope you have a brilliant time at high school.
Can't believe that's us finally at the end of term.
And now it's time to say goodbye. Mrs. O'Neill's going to pipe you out of school. Bye.